That must be the clue that was missing to find the dwelling. These symbols resemble those I just discovered. The entrance must not be far. I'm Arok.
Good to meet you, Arok. I'm Tika. What are you doing here?
I'm looking for a painter. Perhaps you could help me?
Maybe. But first, we have a tradition here that you should find amusing.
Tell me.
No, that's just it. It's up to you to tell me the story of your life. Every newcomer has to introduce himself to the clan first, using objects to illustrate his tale. If you don't have what you need on you, don't hesitate to help yourself to what you find in the den. This custom allows us to begin an exchange, even if the traveler doesn't speak the same language we do. I see that we can understand each other, and I do so like stories.
Thank you.
My trip began when I was hunting a stag. My trip began when I was hunting a stag. When I got to the top, I found myself in another cave where a huge bear was sleeping. I couldn't kill an animal that majestic, so I found a way to make it flee. Unfortunately, I was not the only one who had decided to go out hunting. A lioness, who was after the same prey as I was, finally chose me for lunch. To thank me, he showed me how he worked. Free at last, I went through the mountain on a path that Clem had spoken of way back then. It's a genuine labyrinth, decorated with red and black hands, which ends in a shaft. I climbed into the shaft, hoping to find a way out, but... To find him again, first I had to get out of the cave. I had to make an astonishing weapon to vanquish that wild beast. My trip began when I was hunting a stag. Once in the valley, I was... Unfortunately, I was not the only one who had decided to go out hunting. A lion... I took refuge in a cave. To find him again... Free at last... When I got to the top, I just had once in the believe me, it isn't easy. To thank me. I think that this time, I've at last managed to get my memories in order. Now I just have to find the objects that will best illustrate my journey. Thank you. Tika, I know this statue doesn't look too much like you, but I hope you won't hold that against me. Now everything's in place. My tale is over. I hope the rest of my adventure is as exciting as this. There. I finished my story. I hope you liked it. I've got to admit that I was actually afraid of that sort of special introduction, but in the end, I enjoyed it.
You did very well. It's been a long time since someone told me an adventure of that sort.
I'm sure you understood that I'm looking for a painter by the name of Clem.
I've heard of him. He lives in this region, I think. But why are you looking for him?
I met him a real long time ago, but I'll never forget how he brought forth the spirits of the rock. I'd like him to teach me to do it.
You want to become a painter? That's wonderful. In the deepest part of the dwelling, there was a splendid painting that's been worn away over the years. Maybe you could do something about it.
But...
Go look. You'll tell me what you think of it. There must be some rough draft someplace, some broken tablets. One of them might have been the inspiration for the big fresco.
Where in the world could they be?
Certain painters leave them with the spirits, at the very heart of the ritual sites that they awaken.
How can I slide this slab? I have to put some in several places if I want there to be a chance for it to work. That should do it. So here are those famous broken tablets. They're not going to be easy to reassemble.